air temp is 22 Celsius. The track temp is 36 Celsius.
Please, schießt mich nicht ab. Okay.
Follow car number 8 in the left column. Catch up to car number 8. Incident in La Source. It looks like Alan's still there. Clear left, left side. Still there. Clear left. Like it's Lindholm.
DQ, okay? Woo! Guess we'll see some DQs today.
Okay, Felix. has just done a 216.76. You've just done a 218.25. incident in?
Turn 11.
Car right. Car right. Clear right.
What the feck?
Alright, Felix. Hold your nerve. Just keep it smooth. No mistakes. Time was 220.16. Car right. Clear right. Clear right. Clear right.
What the actual?
Car right. Right side's clear. On your right. Still there. Clear right.
Fucking idiots.
Seconds. Right side. He's still there. He's still there. Clear right. Car right.
What is wrong?
Right side. He's still there. Clear right.
What's wrong with these people? Damaged suspension, great stuff! Master Bop.
The guy behind's catching. The gap's now 0.8.
I know he's catching because my top speed is fucking wrecked. Because of idiot people.
The next car is Alan.
get disqualified, you.
Just
man.
Just ignore him, he'll go away.
I'm really angry now, man.
Still there. Clear left. 17. The gap behind has now decreased to 0.6.
How's my fuel?
We think about 38 minutes of fuel left, 3.5 litres per lap. We estimate we're going to need to add 92 litres to get to the end of the race. There's an incident in turn 13. There's an incident in campus.
Yeah.
F-Zero. Incident in Radeon. Jensen is now in the lead.
Great job. Fighting through Eau Rouge. Well, ends up well. Always. Fuck you. See where we come off. Fuel's 42 left. Doesn't matter though. No. You are kidding me.
Looks like you're clear on the pit exit. Blue flag.
Das darf nicht wahr sein. Mein Fast Repair ist mir entzogen worden. Das Auto sieht ganz aus. Aber die Lenkung ist im Arsch. Das darf nicht wahr sein, ne?
Nee.
Yes.
Okay, I could not bother you, but wanted to talk about the car can be just deal with the situation.
The guy in front is just
thinking on the hour. Is it fine with you?
Sorry, I didn't quite get it.
So, when to do the driver's track? After 1 hour has been spent?
Yes, I'm back with my old fuel things. I would say a little bit more than our crew chief said. 92 liters to the end. That is one full tank. So I would do 1 hour plus one lap. So that you can safely make it home. I mean, yeah. What time is it? The fun thing is, the fast repair is gone, the suspension is broken.
You're running last.
So, after the fast repair, we set a broken suspension?
Yes. Probably because of the disconnect.
me.
Ah, well, decide for yourself, I'd say.
Okay. There's an incident in turn 9. It looks like Wilson, blue flag.
I think we are lost anyways.
Yeah, very much so.
Flag.
Okay, but getting back to the driver's left, so he's got the quarter and R left for the, so we are at the 1 hour and 15 minutes mark. So what if you are just driving the rest of the 15 minutes and
car
then
left.
You do the driver's left?
Clear left.
Yes, I think I come into the pits now for the suspension, because it's not really fun, and see how long the repair is.
Okay, so let's just see then what's going on now. Okay.
Speed limit is 60 kilometers per hour. Car left, watch your speed. Clear left, watch your speed limit in the pits.
One minute 45 optional. Well,
behind, watch your mirrors. Blue flag, left side, clear left. Blue flag.
It seems it is a bit better, but all in all, Arby does not pick up. And to the deck at the multi final driver's left.
Seems to be good again.
incident in Kemmel.
Responsible for you passing me,
clear
right?
Blue flag.
This is unbelievable. Just not believable, these people. Turns out to be what it felt like, this will be a report.
Still there.
racing in my rig, so we can do this whenever you want.
Watch your speed.
Sorry,
stop. The lines, please, Felix. Car right, clear right.
Sorry for the amount of instance, I got punted again. Looks as it if it was...
B38.
Intentional.
Yeah, I know. Don't worry about that. We will do this with whatever it is coming for us.
Blue flag. Stewards have warned us about track limits. Keep it between the lines.
Bringing, I mean. Oh my goodness. There you go.
We'll need to refuel.
But the car is also suffering an error bump, right? So someone will just bump rearing and he...
Car is fine again.
Car right. Still there. Clear right.
Want to jump in now, or and eventually do a splash and dash, or should I do another one?
Fine for me. I think we can do this right now.
So, should I come to the pits or do another one? Sorry.
We think it might be Jensen. Okay, Felix, we're halfway home. We estimate 51 minutes of fuel remaining. Look out for the pit speed limit. What's your speed limit in the pits?
I'm sorry, that exit is quite a hard one. See, most of the view just couldn't enjoy.